and mention to an audience that in the factory where I bought them, at the time that I bought them, the man who made them said he made them out of real soft metal. Anybody know why they make them out of real soft metal? Either did I at the time that I bought them, but he said he made the inside diameter deeper than the outside. He also said, if I pick them up in either hand, that's called two. The second reason that he made them out of real soft metal is because you can pass one rack through the other. Now notice that you can pass it right through the other. Now folks, it also uses three of them. And we call them balls, which I'm going to place in front of you. Now at this point, I'm going to pick up the cups and stack them. That's called one on top of the other. And pick up the first ball in front of you. And actually vanish it. Now you're probably asking yourself, what happened to the ball? Right now, I'm going to pick up the second and do exactly the same thing and vanish it. And of course, you now have. Right now, I'm going to pick up the third. And notice that the balls are solid. Now, instead of vanishing it like we did the first two, I'm going to get silly with you. I'm going to pick it up and run it right through the bottom of the cup. Now, at this point, I'm going to apologize to an absolutely gorgeous audience here at the fair watching me perform for you. So do not run, walk, or go anywhere, because wherever you were headed at the time during the fair and you stop to see me work for you is still going to be there at the end of the show. And I will get back to you. And do the second half of the effect in a moment. But at this particular time is where we need to take care of the most important part to a street act, and it's called the business end. So at this point, if I entertained you so far, brightened your day, or put a smile on you, I'll leave it open. Now at this point, I'm going to take the center bowl. So don't run, walk, or go anywhere. Because right now I'm going to do the second half of the effect.
Right here.
So right now, I am at this point. For your pleasure, take the center bowl and vanish it again. I'm also going to come back and take the third and vanish it again. I'm also going to come back and take the first and vanish it. Now you're probably asking that age-old question. What happened to the balls? Now at this point, I want you to watch real close, because the closer you watch, the less I'm going to show you. And I need you to step back one, two. Stay right there. Now, at this point, you're probably asking yourselves, what happened to the balls? Now, at this point, I want you to watch real close, because the closer you watch, the less I'm allowed to show you. I'm still here at the Union Street Fair on Easter performing for you with a ball under the first one on you. I'm still here with a ball under the third on you. And likewise with the center. Now folks, do remember, and do remember for me, I'm still here with a ball under the first one on you. I'm also still here with a ball under the third on you. And
Emily, move back a little bit.
Likewise with the center. Now folks, what I could really never figure out about the effect And I've been doing it for quite a number of years. And it still puzzles me quite a bit. And it still puzzles me quite a bit.
That's a ride,
is how the second one got here. And for the life of me, folks, what I could really never figure out is why the last one always manages to get stuck on the inside of the top of the cup. Yeah. And give yourselves a great big round of applause here at the fair for being an awesome audience. Please do not run, walk, or go anywhere. If she doesn't want it, I'll take it back. Now, if you have not had an opportunity, or you would like to, I will.
Yeah. I was like, Thanks.
Oh, face here.
Look at babies.
That means you're 16.
be online. That's gross.
Alright, next.
Why is that bunny's mouth so wide open?
Thank you.
Might even do it. Yeah.